a lot of brands are there, and I think YSL, I still can't pronounce the whole thing. Don't morph my style. I don't like it. Sonam Kapoor. Never thought of it. Airport style. Sheer shirt. 100%. Sare tarike ke pink pehne ke. I think you shouldn't dress up. I mean, it shouldn't look like as if you put in an effort, but it shouldn't look like you didn't put in an effort. I mean, it should be effortless. So there has to be a balance between more effort and being effortless. In my first red carpet, I went there in a t-shirt, some t-shirt and trousers. It was lame, actually. White t-shirts, black t-shirts, hoodies. You'll find me on actually all the time in hoodies and track pants and stuff like that. I think I don't relate to it, wearing a lot of going overboard with something, wearing globes or yeah, something like that. I think those things wouldn't look good on me, but Ranveer Singh is someone who actually carries that kind of style really well. So it takes a lot of gut to do what he does, and I really appreciate his style. A minimalist. A luxury product, I think sneakers. I have a thing for sneakers and shoes, and I think if कोई luxurious thing मेरे को product मुझे चाहिए होगा तो वो sneakers होंगे, और that too I think yeah, just sneakers. Yeah. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to The Peacock Magazine.